to create the axis system, there has to be a 0-0 condition. If you by default add axis, so here it will be the 0-0 condition by default with the plane, and these are nothing but the x, y, z plane. It will be the origin. So each and every OEM have their own origin system, 0-0 condition. Okay, so that might be vary. If the vehicle is something like this, we're going to be have. So there might be inside of the outside of the vehicle that depend upon OEM to OEM. Okay, so this will be something like the any vehicle we're going to be have. So if this 0-0 is over here, so XYZ will be 0 at that particular point. So most of the time it will be the inside of the vehicle or the outside of the vehicle. So depending upon that, the 0-0 will be changed. So if you add any other axis system, okay, if you add any other axis system for reason, if you just check, we have another point somewhere this, and if you add a new geometrical axis system, and if you select the current, if you given the origin of this particular point and check, now the axis system is current, this axis system, and any further command you use, that will be with respect to this 0-0. Okay, so new 0-0 is considered. You can find if I add 1, 1, and 1. So this 10 somewhere, 0. So you can find it is going to be with respect to this new axis. Okay. So why this is happened? Because if you are selected while you are creating the new axis system, you are selected this current over here. Okay. So if you are not select the current, and if you add any other axis system or like new part, if you add the axis system, so this will be the origin, will be the new point. Okay, if you add new axis system and select the origin as this new point and click OK without selecting the current. So in that case, you can find if you create a new point, that will be again with respect to this axis system. Okay, so how we can change it by default, by mistake you have done this. So how you can change, you can right click to this axis system, go to the axis system 1 and set it to the current. Okay, set as a current. So again, this initial axis system will be now the current axis system. So if you just check, if you want to create the point, you can get something like this. Okay, so this is how it is. Very, very important if you have said the origin as a XX. Okay, so whatever will be the axis system given by the OEM for that vehicle, so with respect to that only you can do this. Okay, if you have selected this axis system, whatever the point, anything, whole slot you added, so that will be not match with the vehicle, that will be different somewhere else you're going to be create. Okay, so very, very much careful you need to be whenever you're going to be add any new axis system. Never select this current. If you select that current, it should be, you should be very much clear about that, like whatever the new thing we're going to be add, it will be respect to this. Okay, thanks for joining.